Hi everyone, I am Cemal Bulunmaz, your jewelry technologies provider. Today I will introduce you our lathe machine. It's a basic machine for wedding ring manufacturers. The most important thing with this machine, it's extremely low cost and it gives you ability to make unlimited models. The machine has three parts. Here you can see the heart of the machine, I can say. All the movements like X, Y, Z axis, all are controlled in this manual control area. And here you can see the motor of the machine, which is pretty strong and it's good for especially wedding band production. And the third, the body of the machine. It's a full casting, pretty heavy body, which gives you ability to produce like without nearly zero vibration. The machine itself is kind of 90-95 kilos and I can say that it's pretty durable, heavy and without any vibration. Using our machine, all you need to do is just to open the lock here. It's pretty easy, open and close. There is a collet to put your ring. You just put the collet. We supply collets with all different sizes, whatever you need. And then you put your wedding band. By the way, you can even put big size rings, like even bangles on this machine. We must make a special attachment. Anyway, I will introduce you all about rings today. So just put the ring, wedding band you want to work, and just lock it here. It's so that simple, that easy, you know. When you are having a mass production, you just need to open, take out, change the other ring and then put. It's a pretty fast process. Mentioning about the moving axis, I mean the X, Y, Z axis. Here you can see the moving axis like up and down. Here you can move right and left because you need to move the tool mostly. And then here back and forward, like, so it's moving towards the ring and up. Unlike the other machines, our machine is like a vertical design. Like many of the industrial equivalents are like horizontal, which is, I can say that it's not really that practical to use. Here you can see all the movements under control and pretty small size. And as I mentioned, it's easy to open and close. The first and most important option of this machine, which you will use a lot and you will need most of all, is cleaning of the surface. The machine is used with a diamond tool or polycrystalline tool, depend on whatever you need. And the main purpose is used to clean the surface. I can say that it's the simplest process. Let me introduce you how it's done. The second thing you can do with this lathe machine, like you are cleaning the surface, you can make corners on your wedding bands. That means like you are making the surface like a flat, and now you can make corners with different degrees you want. Like some users make like 45 degree corners, some people prefer like just few corners just to make not to be sharp for the client. I can say that the most important thing you can do with this lathe machine is radius bangles. What it means, it's like outside curve radius bangles. That's the most important production used in wedding bands. That's the trick of the machine. You just bring on the center, like you choose with using different axes left and right. Then when you decide you are right in the center as the radius value you want, you just run the machine and you start moving around the ring, which will make the radius whether you want. So let's watch the video. Let's watch the closed video and see how that works. beside the radius rings, you can also make concave, I mean inside radius rings with this lathe machine. You just need to set the centering of the machine like in a tricky way, which our technician will teach you when you purchase the machine. And then you can easily make it inside rings with the lathe machine. So you must just be sure that you set the radius, the centering of the machine. Then you use our convex tools and you can just make your concave shaped rings. Let's see the video and let's see how it works. Here we come, the golden part of this machine. Here you go, the models. That's what you will make the most money with this machine, and it's like incredible results. What I explained to you till now, like surface cleaning, radius rings, whatever, it was just the shape of the ring. But here, combining the diamond tools and carbide tools and other accessories we have in our company, you can create limitless models with this small lathe machine. When you purchase this small lathe machine, our technicians will teach you how to use it in terms of the models. That means the 2000 tool models in our stock, you can start combining together. It means like you can combine 3 tools, 2 tools, 4 tools. So you can get thousands of models with this only one machine. You just don't worry about it. Our technician will be teaching you all the tricks, and you can watch our ongoing videos so you can get more ideas about how to make these thousands of models with this lathe machine. Here I start explaining you about the additional tools. These are not diamond tools, these are not standard tools. These are our special development for the lathe machine. That's a mill grain. So on the mill grain, you will see the lining shapes. So each shape give different design on the ring. We have 16 different types of mill grains, and each type has 3 different sizes. That means 36 different variations you can have on your wedding rings. So you can also combine mill grains with different diamond tools. So again, you have unlimited model variation. Here is another additional tool which we developed for wedding ring makers that we call magic wheel. We named it actually in the market, so wherever you go you will hear magic wheel thanks to Bulunmaz. So there are natural diamond plated on it, so when you run the machine the ring is starting turning, and by hand you touch the ring so you get the design. We have 3 types of magic wheel, kind of soft, medium and hard grit. So each one give you different result. Beside the 3 grids of the magic wheel, you can change the speed of your lathe machine and get again kind of different design. Let's watch how it works. if the magic wheel is not enough for you, if you try it, use it, sell your rings and you still want more models, you can try our diamond plated pads. They are made of the same technology. We plated diamonds instead of this small wheel. We plated diamonds on this emery paper. So you can again run the machine, and as you touch with the magic wheel, you can touch with this diamond plated pad. You will get similar but kind of different design. Let's watch how it works. Here is another trick you can use with your lathe machine. We have special collets. This is not a standard collet, it's designed specially to make an S shape. So as you can see, it's not flat but just like kind of different degree. So when you put this collet and you put your ring, you will see that the collet is moving kind of S shape, you know, going left and right. So when the diamond touch it, you will get the S design. That's usually you can make this in CNC machines, but this special collets give you the ability to make this S shape manually. We have different radius of S shape. You can ask us, I want to order, you know, soft, more, whatever. So let's watch how it works. You will get much better idea on when you see the video. So that was our lathe machine. It's a low cost and simple solution which gives, comparing to the cost especially, which gives you ability to make endless models. The day to day you will be practicing with this lathe machine, and then you will be creating much more models, which means like really good investment for your budget. So I hope you like it. I hope you have a chance to visit us in worldwide exhibitions, Vicenza, Hong Kong, Las Vegas, Istanbul, all around the world. And you have a chance to visit our showroom or worldwide offices, agents, and see and demonstrate our lathe machine. So I hope it brings you success in your business. Thank you so much, bro. It was a great job.